What's up, guys? Welcome to my 2017. So this video is going to be a recap of my year through every video that I made in 2017. I began 2017 miserable in a college work placement. I was stuck till June, so I decided to use the money that I earned there to better myself in any way I can, mainly through video. In January, as a Christmas present, I took my girlfriend to Rome. In February, I bought my best friend flights to the Netherlands for his birthday. We stayed with my twin brother over there, who was an Erasmus, and he took us to an abandoned factory to go to an all-night rave. We didn't sleep the entire trip. We still made it home. In March, I got an invitation that I couldn't really refuse.
We done Dog 2K17, be here.
I was there. It was messy. At the end of that month, I shaved my head with a couple of college friends to support one of our friends who was going through a really tough time. I looked like an egg. I turned 21 in April, and I decided to GoPro my party. We also stuck the GoPro to my 80-year-old granny's head. It was gas. For my 21st, my girlfriend fulfilled my dream of seeing Liverpool play in Anfield. It was unbelievable. We lost 2-1 to Crystal Palace. Fucking Benteke. In May, I took a huge risk and decided to start vlogging. I spent all of my money on this DSLR camera here. For my very first vlog, I climbed the mountains in Carlingford with a couple of friends and got naked on the top of it. I also filmed a cool sunset sequence. For my next few vlogs, I took a couple of days off work and went to the Netherlands to visit my two brothers. I spent some time in a small town outside Amsterdam called Haarlem with my oldest brother.
We're on, I forget the name, but it's the highest man-made point in Amsterdam, in Haarlem.
It's not high at all, like, there's the bottom of the hill.
No, it was actually a really cool place. The next day, on the way to Rotterdam, I decided to take a pit stop in Amsterdam and learn how to take a hyperlapse.
We made it, lads. The I Am Amsterdam sign in the background.
Turns out, I love hyperlapses. In Rotterdam, my twin brother and his friends thought it was a good idea to take me to an all-night rave in a place called Tilburg, an hour outside Rotterdam, the day before my flight. I missed my flight the next morning. When I came home from the Netherlands, I decided to step up my video game and try my hand at a gym edit. It came out pretty good. In June, I finally finished my work placement. I learned so much there, good and bad, but mainly, I don't think office life kind of suits me yet. Just check out the smile I had when I was leaving the place.
I'm just walking over the Lewis now. Absolute buzzing is an understatement.
I was also so excited because after months of prep and over 2,000 euro invested, something big was happening.
I moved to San Francisco on a J1 visa for the summer. That's happening in 2 days.
And the infamous Dan in San Fran was born. Check out this iconic, well, to me it's an iconic intro. The very first thing I did in San Francisco with my girlfriend was bike the Golden Gate Bridge. It was amazing. Little did I know that as part of my job, I'd be biking that bridge twice to four times a day for the whole summer. In the first 5 to 6 weeks I spent in San Francisco, I was working 40 to 50 hour weeks, but we made such an effort to do as much as possible outside of our work. We went to the Golden Gate Park and a bird shit on my new camera. Turns out baseball sucks.
Woo, sports!
I swung from the top of Berkeley and saw the most amazing sunset. Went swimming in Lake Anza. Got a very dodgy haircut. That was to be the first of many. Went to the famous UC Berkeley and took some hyperlapses. And probably one of my favorite of the first few vlogs was I went to the Twin Peaks, the top of San Francisco, and made this sick edit.
Look at these scenes though.
Finally, in August, I had a bit of money saved up from all my working, and we did a little bit of traveling while still working.
Outbound flights to San Diego,
booked, and return flights from LA to San Francisco, booked.
I stayed with college friends and a J1 in San Diego. The guys waxed each other.
It's still on the toe.
We chilled at Pacific Beach and had a barbecue there that night. Justin Bieber cancelled his LA concert the next day, so I took Laura to Disneyland instead. She got ears. A couple of weeks later, I finally finished working in San Francisco. It was time to travel. We traveled over 2,000 miles in a rental car across three states in America. First stop was Santa Monica. I climbed some ropes on Muscle Beach and watched Jack Black and Kevin Hart play basketball. I saw Steve Aoki in Las Vegas, took some cool time lapses, and lost some money. I filmed the sunrise and sunset at the amazing Grand Canyon. Check out this 30-second edit.
Sun, it's finally rising.
The next morning, I drove over 8 hours through the eerie Death Valley and Area 51, I think. I stayed in Half Dome Village in Yosemite National Park and did a little swimming.
So we're here at America's tallest waterfall. It is the coolest water I've ever stood in.
I then drove the most scenic route of my entire life through the mountains of Yosemite National Park to Lake Tahoe. I like jet skis.
Jet skis are f***ing awesome.
Final drive across the San Francisco Bay Bridge meant only one thing.
So this may be the end of Dan and San Fran.
I came home and started my final year in DCU. I got a part-time job in Curry's PC World. Turns out I didn't really like the ordinary part-time job life anymore, so I quit 3 weeks later. Compliments I was getting on my videos forced me to chase some freelance videography work and get paid that way. I was taken to Galway to film an event. I met Jamie Heaslip. I then got attacked outside a nightclub in Galway. Did not enjoy that. In early October, I was introduced to a very unique character, Dan Ram, an entrepreneur, life coach, musician, speaker, everything, and now his vlogger. He travels a lot.
Yes, we have just arrived in Zug, Switzerland.
Good morning from Dubai.
I did some crazy things in Dubai.
Still technically shooting at the event, but I'm just on a camel.
Now I got a bird of prey on me.
Check this out, the world's tallest building, the Burj Khalifa.
I also flew home business class Emirates. It was awesome. Through all this travel and videography work, I still managed to attend college, nights out. And that's basically been my year. I hadn't actually planned on making this video, but it's now the 30th of December. I'm supposed to be studying for exams, which I don't want to do, so I thought I'd use my time a little better. The past year for me has been an unbelievable year of growth, filled with ups and downs. If you've stuck it out this far in the video, thanks for watching it. And if you have any questions about anything in the video or anything I plan on doing for 2018, just hit me up with a message on any of the social media channels. So I want to end this video with an unbelievable hyperlapse sequence I put together. Some of you may have seen this. It features over three continents and I think like 10 plus cities or countries. Again, thanks for watching and I'll see you guys in 2018.